Double dead stop swings will help you develop your power output and work on repetitive double swings. We want to make sure we have a bit of a wider stance to create space for the kettlebells. Everything else is the same. Tilt the bells, shift your weight back, lock in your lats, strong hike, pop with your hits, weight to hinge, park the bells after each rep reset.